I'm coming back to you for the keys tonight. Again, your next Monday, same deal. Lou Napier will be with us at 6 p.m. following the Kentucky game. Glad that you made time for us on this Labor Day weekend. Many of you, will just get that message there on reports and all your drive. Many of you may be out trying to get home. Get ready for the start of a shortened work week, but hope you're able to stay safe and get some great tonight across the state of Florida and wherever you may be listening to us as well. After the microphone, is here are the particulars. That's what the radio fan used to say. Here are the particulars. 6'2", 228-pound senior out of St. Petersburg, Calvary. This is a three-time SEC Academic Honor Roll member. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Mark Bernie. We broke Utah's heart on Saturday night. Congratulations, first of all, on the win. Take me, let's just start with what everyone's thinking about. Let's hear about the interception that you, laid out for me, basically. That means, take it through the
park. We've been practicing all week. To be real with you, we've never had a good practice all week, so. It was just Coach PT called great play, called man coverage. We've seen it a couple times, so obviously, most of it, we just really have